sports. It's in the game.
Our margins are looking good right now. I think we've got room for some more investment.
Bear with us a few minutes. I'm afraid we're losing hydraulic pressure. There's a leak somewhere in the system, so just sit tight for a bit. Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try to take it easy for the first couple of laps. big lap. You nailed exactly what we asked for. Keep it up. And that was a really good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done. Checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage. Data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. Okay, when you're ready, let's go. And that was a really good job indeed. You got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done.
it's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Adams, Michael Schumacher, and Lando Norris. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.
Let's get a few laps under our belt. stopping this lap.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Adams, Verstappen and George Russell. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula One action.
Okay, track's green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temp and get yourself in the zone. OK, we can take you this lap. All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track.
And with the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Michael Schumacher, Norris, and George Russell. What an incredible practice session that was. But the fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.
Okay, that's all the checks complete, we're ready to go.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Adams, Michael Schumacher, and Daniel Ricciardo. With qualifying wrapped up now, we have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.